Carlia's been through here. What does she expect to find?
I know what I expect to find. An Inigo.
Ah, there you are. I thought I had lost you.
It's okay, I'm here. You know what? I'm not gonna do this. I'm gonna just put the... It's gonna be too much brightness. It's one last torch that I have. Or maybe not. Maybe I'll just do this bow and arrow. Let's be very careful. Ooh, it's dark in here.
The stench in here. This place smells of death. Be on your guard.
Oh, man up, Mercer. Supposed to be this big guild leader? Can't even stand a little bit of smell. I bet that place that you're staying at smells even worse. Ooh, look. A pulley. Oh. Just opened this place. Maybe I should put this, one last torch. Okay, a couple of items. I don't know if I want to open all the chests. It might trigger stuff. One septum. In here. Rough garnet. Okay. We'll just go find the lady. Ooh.
Pull the chain over there and watch out for the spikes. Looks like Carlia reset all of the traps.
Which chain are you referring to? Why don't you pull the damn chain? Well, I wonder if some of these have arrows. Onyx. I'll take it. Watch out, Inigo. Come with me. Come on, come on. Come this way. I wonder if I can hit him. Oop! You alright? Darn it. Oh, I was hoping I could hit him with something. Oh, this looks dangerous. Oh, maybe not. This guy down. So graceful. So limber. Oh, there's some stuff here. Isn't there? I somehow vaguely remember there being some kind of a boat or something somewhere. That if you lit a room on fire, then the boat will get destroyed. Oh, I'll take every single one of these beautiful, beautiful bottles. Excuse me, buddy. Oh, thank you. I hear steps. Don't go far. Good job. Good job staying put. I'm sorry your patrol was cut short. Uh-oh. Aha. Nothing. None of you guys use arrows. What is going on with that? I'm in dire need. Well, here comes one of my arrows back. No, wait, that's not an arrow. That's his sword.
There's two more of them ahead.
How do you know that? How can you possibly know that? I hear something. Oh, he's a Death Lord.
Your feeble attempt to hide is insulting.
Careful, Inigo. Did you just burn the whole place down? Thanks a lot.
They have expired.
Jerk. Okay, suffer. I'm not gonna help you. Well. Was there something there? Maybe this wasn't the place. I hope not. I hope not. Ooh, topaz. Potion. Ebony dagger. It's pretty, but I might have it. Oh, thank you! One of Inigo's arrows? Right. Thanks, buddy. He's right around the corner, too. Breathing. Oh, there he is. Ah, okay. Well, we got him. Wow. Okay. Is this where we have to go? Is it? Oh, there's the thing. What do you have? Nothing. Oh, it's dark. I better put the torch on. Oh, we're entering. Are we entering some kind of territory? No. This is just a storage locker. Storage locker of glory and treasure. Sort of, kind of. Yay, linen wraps. Always come in handy. Should have put some arrows in here. I appreciate the septums, though. Okay, okay, okay. Bleh. A flute. Why is there a flute here? Who has been playing flute? Carlia?
Bone chimes. Clever. Rig to wake the Draugr.
You know what, I'm just gonna do whatever the heck I want. Guys, go whoop on Mercer.
Soon to be forgotten.
No commentary, huh? You all right? You look all right. All of them look pissed. Wait a minute now. Maybe I should change arrows. Let's see, which one's the strongest one? Well, I have two of Inigo's arrows. We'll use those. Use the other one.
You're not a threat, merely an annoyance.
Well, whoop him then. Oh boy, what a great job. You hit one of the Draugr. You didn't even get the Scourge. Did we get most of them? You alright?
Everything alright?
Everything alright with you?
If a dead hand grabbed my tail right now, I think I'd scream.
If a dead hand grabbed my tail, I would scream too. Firstly, because why do I have a tail? Anybody else here? Arrows! Yay, it's the best day ever. I suppose we have to go upstairs? Ooh, ancient amulet of Stoon. Ebony arrow, 10 carat garnet. Mercer, is this the way we have to go? Why am I having to lead if you supposedly know everything about this place? That's a little bit fishy. Now this room is full of liquid fire. Oh, this is the boat room. Okay. Woo! I got it! Yes! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Ooh, better not step in it now. I got the ship! Yay! Might put that ship in my house. Delvin can lick his fingers. Okay, we're up here. Oh, are we supposed to go the other way? Well, dang it. Okay, well, no harm done, thankfully. I can run down. Oh, see, I missed a whole beautiful linen wrap as well. Oh, somebody's coming. I bet Inigo is completely out of torches as well. Is this the way we have to go? I suspect that is the case. Excuse me. Nothing? Okay. Go to sleep. Ooh. You alright?
Yes, my friend.
Any thoughts?
Right now, my bravery is as dead as the things that walk here.
Well, don't worry. I'm with you. You help me with the spiders, and I help you with the zombies. Listen to that one. Sounds like a kitty purring. Oh.
What was that?
Graceful moves. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Okay. Oh, they're guiding us. Oh, what is this? This animal was eating salt and died right next to its salt.
Carlia always was a nimble minx. Slipping past these draugr must have been child's play for her.
Okay. Here we are. Okay. What is here? What do we have? Oop! I think he might wake up in a little bit if we walk past.
Where do you come from?
Why are you yelling? Yeah, everybody attack him. Attack him. He's down. Uh-oh. Can you help me?
What do you need?
Help me out just a little bit, please.
I will lighten your load if I can.
See, what can I give you? Why do I have an ancient Nord battle axe? Take the silver bullion, and I'm gonna drop the battle axe because that's just stupid. Take the snout too, maybe you'll enjoy that. And the dagger. Do you want this dwarven circlet? You can have it. Flute. Okay, let me drop this.
I am with you. Oh.
Thank you. I'm gonna drop this. What the heck am I doing? Take it back. Alright, now we're in business. I wish I could find some more torches though, because I am SOL currently. Uh-oh. Well, that went well. Who is getting up?
Hardly a challenge.
There's another one! Okay, he's fixing to hit you, so take that. Oh, he's strong, too. Whoop him.
Danger dealt with.
Thank you. Oh, I just woke somebody up, didn't I? Didn't even flinch. Help! The good thing is, Inigo, in here, they won't even notice you. They go straight for Mercer. Looks like you're it, Mercer. Oh, there it is. Ooh, what a trap. Oh, there's a... The things will fall on the... Careful, Inigo. Careful! Oh, yes, you're not gonna trigger traps. Oh, thank God. For a second.
We're on the right track. She's been through here as well.
Well, where else could she go? This is like a one-way trip. Are you walking into the corner? I'm sorry, buddy. It puts you out of your misery. Completely lost his mind. Oh! See, I'm picking up nonsense now. Yeah, take that. Take it. Take it and keep it. Oh my goodness, there's somebody burned. Why are they burned? What happened here? Gracious.
That door up ahead looks perfect for hiding an ambush. Be ready.
Inigo, we may have to separate for a little bit because I think things are about to happen, but I will summon you at my earliest convenience. Maybe not. Maybe this is not the door. Oh, there's a shout. I will take it. Where is it? Up here somewhere? I see some beautiful blue eyes. Come on over here. Graceful fall. You should always come and... check out your friend. Oh, Death Overlord. My gosh. Whoop him, Inigo.
These are over.
Whee! That looked like a fun ride. Oh. My fingers are slippy ink today. Is it up here? Is that what he was using? Oh, it's over here. Okay, wait a minute. Let me go get it real quick. Be right down. What did I learn? Hand disarm. Okay. Oh, okay. 12 souls. Inigo, where are you? Inigo! There you are. Woof! I'm stuck behind a thing. You jump in, we're both down to jump. Uh-oh, wait a minute. What? Mercer's probably just...
We should not be here.
Yeah, it's a pretty bad place. Ooh. We'll get out in just a second. Just a second. Oh, give me a break.
Who's there?
You'll be okay, buddy. Okay, which way now? Where's the thing to open the door with? Oh, there it is. Oh. Let him open the door. He's such an expert.
Ah, it's one of the infamous Nordic puzzle doors. How
I heard
quaint.
Something move.
Without the matching claw, they're normally impossible.
Don't
to
worry,
open.
I'm gonna watch out for you.
Since I'm certain Carlia already did away with it, we're on our own.
You're right.
Fortunately, these doors have a weakness if you know how to exploit it. Quite simple, really. Carlia's close, I'm certain of it. Now let's get moving.
Alright, I think this is it, Inigo. I will see you as soon as possible, okay? Bleh. Gasp! Inigo, run! Hide yourself!
Do you honestly think your arrow will reach me before my blade finds your heart?
Give me a reason to try.
You're a clever girl, Carlia. Buying Golden Glow Estate and funding Haunting Brew Meadery was inspired.
To ensure an enemy's defeat, you must first undermine his allies. It was the first lesson Gallus taught us.
You always were a quick study.
Not quick enough. Otherwise, Gallus would still be alive.
Gallus had his wealth, and he had you. All he had to do was look the other way.
Did you forget the oath we took as Nightingales? Did you expect him to simply ignore your methods?
Enough of this mindless banter. Come, Carlia. It's time for you and Gallus to become reunited.
I'm no fool, Mercer. Crossing blades with you would be a death sentence. But I can promise the next time we meet, it will be your undoing.
How interesting. It appears Gallus's history has repeated itself. Carlia has provided me the means to be rid of you, and this ancient tomb becomes your final resting place. But you know what intrigues me the most? The fact that this was all possible because of you. Farewell. I'll be certain to give Brynjolf your regards.
Ow. I'm still alive. Where's Inigo?
Easy. Easy. Don't get up so quickly. How are you feeling?
Dizzy? And do I have my glasses? Hold on, you shot me?
No. I saved your life.
Oh, that's my glasses.
My eye was tipped with a unique paralytic poison. It slowed your heart and kept you from bleeding out. Had I intended to kill you, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Inigo! Inigo's right there, yay! Why would you save me?
My original intention was to use that arrow on Mercer. But I never had a clear shot. I made a split-second decision to get you out of the way, and it prevented your death.
In that case, I am in your debt.
More than you'll ever realize. The poison on that arrow took me a year to perfect. I only had enough for a single shot. All I had hoped was to capture Mercer alive.
Oh, look, the sun is coming up. Why capture Mercer alive?
Mercer must be brought before the guild to answer for what he's done. He needs to pay for Gallus's murder.
And how are you going to prove it now?
My purpose in using Snowvale Sanctum to ambush Mercer wasn't simply for irony's sake. Before both of you arrived, I recovered a journal from Gallus's remains. I suspect the information we need is written inside.
Okay. Well, what's it say?
I wish I knew. The journal is written in some sort of language I've never seen before.
Perhaps it could be translated.
Enther. Gallus's friend at the College of Winterhold. Of course. The only outsider Gallus trusted with the knowledge of his Nightingale identity.
There's that word again, Nightingale. It doesn't sound very murderous or secretive anything. It sounds like a little birdie.
There were three of us. Myself, Gallus, and Mercer. We were an anonymous splinter of the Thieves Guild in Riften. Perhaps I'll tell you more about it later. Right now, you need to head for Winterhold with the journal and get the translation.
Okay,
here,
okay.
Take these as well. They may prove useful for your journey.
Tell me about Gallus.
He was a scholar. A master thief and a natural leader. Everyone respected him and followed him without question. It was Gallus who inducted me into the Nightingales and honed my skills to a razor-sharp point. I owe everything to him. We were very close.
Oh, so that's what it's called nowadays.
Gallus once said he felt comfortable around me, able to let his guard down. I can't help but think that I'm responsible for what happened to him.
You can't come with us?
I'm afraid not. There are preparations to make, and Gallus's remains to lay to rest. I promise to join you there as soon as I can.
Okay. Why didn't you kill him? I would have.
Mercer lied to the guild, branded me a murderer, and slandered my name across his network of contacts. For 25 years I ran, never sleeping in the same place twice and carefully covering my tracks. Mercer doesn't need to die. He needs to feel the cold sting of fate as his life crumbles in front of him and he's hunted by the guild.
Well, might not have a choice next time.
I can promise you if it comes to that, and my back's to the wall, I won't hesitate.
All right.
Remember, speak only to Enther. Trust no one else.
All right. Are you okay?
Uh-huh. I am thinking how crazy life can be sometimes. It is brutal, bewildering, and beautiful.
It is.
If you need anything else, just ask.
And the sun just came up.
There isn't much time. What is it?
Nothing. I'm trying to have a discussion. Oh, look. How are you gonna get where you're going? I guess you're gonna be running. Your horse is dead. Let's go home for a little while, because I think both of us need some rest and need to craft some stuff, and we'll get to Winterhold in a little bit, okay? Ooh. Wait a minute.
All aboard.
Almost.
something on your mind?
Hey!
Fair enough. I will give it my best shot. Okay, here we go. My friend stood looking at me, asked me to sing a song. I tried to think of clever words. My friend mounted up and I followed along. We rode our steeds, heading I know not where. The smell of a steed is sometimes hard to bear. Our steeds are faithful and strong and kind. They may be dim, but I do not mind. When I'm with you, I'm floating on air. Now my heart has a reason to care. We are a team you cannot ignore. We are hard to kill, but easy to adore. My steed is not fazed by the sight of gore. Music is in me, in every hair and every pore. Life really is a funny old deal. It is everything bad, good and surreal. I know loss and I know shame. Life may be fun, but it is no game. Horses are beautiful, it is true. I am sure they think the same about me and you. Thank you very much for setting me free. My steed thinks you're great, we agree. Remembering our adventures brings me joy. Maybe there is another world eater to destroy. My steed is happy that we are a team. If we see a zombie, my steed will not scream. You asked me to make up a song. I hope you do not think that it is too long. I wish my steed would sing instead. But the idea of singing fills my steed with dread. That is that my mind is drained. But I hope that you were entertained. The end.
That was cool. Oops, of course I'm hitting wrong buttons here. Whee! Let's go home for a while. Come on, horse. Here we are. Oh, Vilkas is home. Oh, I'm stuck between horses. Oh. And I'm completely out of torches, I think. We're home. Oh, the blue lights. Woo! Okay, he's not in here.
You want to ask me something?
Ah.
Ask away. Thank you. Your hospitality is humbling.
Anytime. Oh, hey.
Yes?
Have a seat.
It is good to be relaxing. Join me.
I will join you.
Life is hard and often short. If you ever get the chance to relax, take it.
Mmm, bread.
Yes, my friend.
Ah, tell me about it. What would you like out of life?
Are you talking about some sort of final goal?
No. No. What do you want right now?
I want to continue this pleasing conversation with my friend. I also want to empty my bladder, but that can wait. To be honest, I believe I may have a chance at happiness. Right now, I want to protect and nurture that chance every day, if I can. How about you? What do you want out of life?
Peace of mind. Oh, there we go. Peace and happiness. That's what I want, because peace is peace is peace. You don't have to have happiness 24/7, but if you have peace, that's all you need.
Well, you have certainly earned it. It is a shame that to achieve a peaceful existence, fighting is so often necessary. It may take time, but I have a feeling you will get what you want. Anyway,
I hope so.
Being a part of your present is pretty fantastic. I hope there is a little room for me in your future as well.
Always.
Our friendship has made my world a brighter place. I have just thought of something.
Oh, what?
You know what would be really nice?
What?
It is just an image that came into my mind. You may think it is silly. I see two elderly, battle-scarred companions visiting each other. Their families are there, all laughing and talking. It is raining, but the old friends choose to sit outside under a canopy and talk of times gone by. They have lived colorful and worthwhile lives. As the rain pours down, releasing lovely green smells from the land these two spent their lives protecting, they drink to each other and smile. Soon, their families will call them indoors, and they will go happily enough. But for now, they are as they have always been. The best of friends, side by side, enjoying each other's company. I think that would be a future worth fighting for.
That sounds beautiful.
Yes, that makes two of us. Let us get back to the here and now. Is there something else you wanted to talk about?
You had to go to the bathroom, but I guess I'll ask really quickly, how are you doing? Besides, I don't have a bathroom in this house. There's one in the other house, but here you would have to go outside.
I am okay. How is everything with you?
Well, you know what? Everything is great with me.
Glad to hear it. Let us talk of other things.
It's okay, you had to go to the bathroom. Any thoughts?
I am so proud that we ended Alduin together. I almost wish he would return so we could do it again. We were pretty amazing.
Well, I'm gonna let you go to the loo because I feel
Goodbye
bad.
Goodbye for now.
No, you poor kitty, you're tired and have to go pee. Whoa. What is wrong with my face? Whew. Everything's okay.
Stench in here. This place smells of death. Be on your guard.
Oh, man up, Mercer. Supposed to be this big guild leader? Can't even stand a little bit of smell. I bet that place that you're staying at smells even worse. Ooh, look, a pulley. Oh, just opened this place. Maybe I should put this one last torch.
Carlia's been through here. What does she expect to find?
I know what I expect to find. An Inigo.
Inigo. Ah, there you are. I thought I had lost you.
It's okay. I'm here. You know what? I'm not gonna do this. I'm gonna just put the... It's gonna be too much brightness. Just one last torch that I have. Or maybe not. Maybe I'll just do this bow and arrow. Let's be very careful. Ooh, it's dark in here. Come with me. Come on, come on. Come this way. I wonder if I can hit him. You alright? Darn it. Oh, I was hoping I could hit him with something. Oh, this looks dangerous. Oh, maybe not. Take this guy down. So graceful. So limber. Oh, there's some stuff here. Isn't there? I somehow vaguely remember there being some kind of a boat or something somewhere. Okay. A couple of items. If I want to open all the chests, it might trigger stuff. One septum. What's in here? Rough garnet. Okay. We'll just go find the lady.
Ooh. Pull the chain over there and watch out for the spikes. Looks like Carlyle reset all of the traps.
Which chain are you referring to? Why don't you pull the damn chain? Well, I wonder if some of these have arrows. Onyx. I'll take it. Watch out, Indigo. That if you lit a room on fire, then the boat will get destroyed. Oh, I'll take every single one of these. Beautiful, beautiful bottles. Excuse me, buddy. Oh, thank you. I hear steps. Don't go far. Good job. Good job staying put.